know this. Roddy Bennett that, Graham Gill the other. Why don't you just get on with the show? At least it's only mods against rockers out there.
I'm Chris, darling.
They just nicked my quiz.
We were kidnapped, miss.
Kidnapped?
Yes, miss. Some boys said they'd take us to the Roman Theatre, but they took us miles away, and they left us there, and we had to walk back.
But they didn't. You are all right.
Mother says I've been no less than age, Dad.
I wish we had some of them boys in our party. At least they're 15 and reasonably grown up.
What do we want?
Lay off her! We've all got to stick together, don't you see?
I'm fed up of her being a froggo. She's a piece.
Who's that March?
She takes everything as if it was hers.
Typical of the French, taking things which aren't theirs.
Yeah, well, I'll be lucky if I get to wear my best dress again. I have to beg for my jewellery back.
Mr. Brunson!
What is it with him?
Maybe it's us.
Well, what have we done?
Search me.
Le mer, le plage, le vacances en été.
Because I think he's really mucking you about.
That just goes to show you know, don't it? Because he ain't.
Well, he should have a girlfriend of his own age.
Freddie Mannering.
Freddie Mannering? He's a fourth-year.
Well, what difference does that make?
Blimey. Fancy going out of a fourth-year, Joe.
Well, fancy going out with a teacher. You see, just came to this meet with your minds already made up you weren't going to listen to us properly. You treat it all as a joke. You think you're cleverer than us because you can use long words and get away with it.
I think that's rather a stupid line of argument.
They huddle together, hoping the beast has lost them. But then, the darkness of this huge shadow passes over them like an eclipse of the moon.
Freddy!
As the beast just then...
Freddy, dear, where are you? With Kin. Are you coming out or am I coming in?
Don't worry, sugar lump. I won't desert you.